When I am going to make a computer, I start by looking through the commercial ads for like TV screens and monitors that might work for my doll size. After carefully cutting them out, I glue them onto cardstock. Leaving space above the keyboard. And I would glue the mouse to a piece of foam. I carefully cut out the monitor, cut out the keyboard, leaving a little bit of space above it so that I can bend it back so that the keyboard can lay on an incline. Now I'm going to cut a triangle out of my cardstock, fold it over, apply some glue to the top of the triangle, attach your monitor, and you're done. Happy crafting! Thank you.